Welcome to the Windows Club. If Quick Scan is not working in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, uninstall any other security software like any other antivirus or any other malware scanner. After this, verify a few registry files. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to HKEY Local Machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft, and Windows Defender. In the right pane, find any DIVR 32-bit entry which has the data value of 1. Double-click on it and change it to 0. And then click on OK. Mostly you won't find any entry here if everything is fine, but if you do, then do the needful. The next solution will be to restart the Microsoft Defender antivirus service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, scroll down to the Microsoft Defender antivirus service and then right-click on it and select Restart. The next solution will be to run the SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. The last solution will be to restore the system to a earlier restore point. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and open the option. Click on Open System Restore. Click on Next. Select a good restore point. Click on Next once again. And finally, when you click on Finish, it will initiate the system restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.